manager for ABS Fencing Supplies. We're here today to start collecting the materials for delivery to Blenheim Palace for the build of the famous Five Garden at the Countryfile Live exhibition. We're so pleased to be involved in the process, to be on board, to be supplying.
ABS are very proud to be here at the Countryfile Live event. It's a fantastic show, fantastic setup, much bigger than we really expected. And what's really nice is that ABS has always been into sustainable products. It's always been about using what nature has given us, and it's more important than ever that we know about these sorts of things now, as we hear about all the problems we have with plastic oceans. Wood is a natural product. It comes from nature, it goes back to nature, and we use it in all our industries, building, defence, and in our housing, obviously. So we're very proud to be here. We're very proud to support Countryfile.
ABS Fencing Supplies Limited very kindly really helped us out with the material content that is in the garden. We'll start off with the actual backdrop boundary, which is wattle, hurdle, fencing. We've got machine round posts. We've got our oak flower beds, our raised boulders. Fundamentally, extremely important to the look of the garden. Creates extended seating area, as well as actually keeping a nice formal enclosure for our boulders. These are held in together by bolts, which were very kindly donated by them as well. The floor, which all the footfall from the public's going to be walking over, is bark mulch, again supplied by ABS, very kind of them. And underneath that, we've got the geotextile membrane, which keeps the glass nice and clean, quite important. We have the topsoil that's gone into the flower beds, which they've kindly donated as well. Goes without saying, we really appreciate their help and their assistance in actually creating this beautiful garden, which we're very proud of. Obviously, we have the team to thank as well. All the B&E boys, thank you.